Ladies and gentlemen, we are hustling. We're bringing you great content. The Kobe Show is about to react to Lacrim on Fait Pas Ca. We got our dope, awesome American artist, Lil Durk, with Lacrim. And Lacrim is so popular. He's so dope in the French scene. So it's dope to see a very hot artist in America with a very hot artist in France. It's Lacrim. If they block this, I'll be pretty upset because I really want to show you guys my reaction to this. Lil Durk speak French? I would not be surprised. So I already know why Lil Durk would work with this dude. His music is a lot like, you know, trap hood music, you know, got gang in the background with the, you know, repetition and the words that go with the rhythm and sound very catchy. Pretty sick. Glock. Shit. Cook. Cook. Beef. Beef, baby. 3 liters. Fags and no. Si j'arrive, tu te feras buter forcément. Il m'en veut car j'ai trouvé la fin. Now this is my first Lacrim song. This is my first Lacrim song, and I can tell you straight up, this dude actually looks like a real gangster. I'm not gonna lie. Like, he's not looking like one of these trendy dudes who's just trying to get into it for fun, for hype, and yo, this is what the people like. This motherfucker looks dangerous. Look at his face. His eyes got too many bags. Motherfucker seen shit in life. That looks like a worn out face. La devise ne jamais parler pour rien. Alors ferme ton claque-mère, nous sommes pas les rangs. Parler pour ne rien faire. On fait pas ça. On fait pas ça. C'est dans une affaire. En fait, on fait pas ça. Balancer un de mes frères. Ne fais pas ça. Fuck tous ceux qui veulent me faire. Dirt. Okay. Now honestly, I'm not even a fan of Lil Durk. I don't listen to any of his music because I'm not really a trap rap guy here in America. It's really rare. But hope he comes out with some heat. These French rappers on another level. Nigga be talking about killers. Let's get it. Only fuck with my killers. Woo! Squad. We don't fuck with these niggas. No. Fuck nigga better keep they distance. Ew. We popping out. Wartime, we popping out. Ain't no shooting from a cop, nigga. Phone them hopping out. Let's get the shit. We the shit. Movie clip. Shoot a script. Gang shit. Niggas wanting that fame shit. Little phone them gon' change shit. Nigga better change quick. We real niggas. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. So you better keep your hands on high. Yeah. Cause I can't trust these niggas. No. No. Let's get it. Yeah. Now, American trap rap standards, that was a nice simple verse. But in, you know, Kobe standards with high level rapping, that shit was ass. Stop. Lil Durk is not a lyrical rapper. He's a hood gangster, killer rapper. But, you know, he can make a nice tune. I think he's way better than he is, you know, back then, now. That's the truth. I just think he's better now. Back then, I don't think he was really that good. That's probably why, you know, he blew up as of lately, because, you know, he's gotten so much better. Profond dans ses fesses. Des heures du match, fais un bain minuit noyé dans l'ivresse. Ooh, he got another verse. Pas besoin de sucer pour me faire des amis. Ils parlent de mourir, je sais qu'ils aiment trop la vie. Oui, je veux faire des oui. Yes. I'm French. Dealer Sabri, c'est 4 pour mes ennemis. Je vis la rue 9-4, c'est de là d'où je viens. A vif, j'en mets petit bas chez les mots. I love how Durk pulled up to France to record this video with Lacrim. He must have, you know, he must have some French background or be able to speak the language, you know. Something like that. I'm very impressed, very impressed. Shout out to Lil Durk for pulling up to the French side of rap. Ooh, holy shit. Super dope, super sick song.
I think, as I said, you know, this verse is weak. It's not really much, not in the American tongue. You know, you're supposed to be a little more lyrical, metaphors, you know, syllables, da-da-da-da, to impress me. But, you know, it's still a dope fire trap song. Shout out to the yo, chill. What are you doing? Yo, he's wildin'. Join the Kobe Show me by subscribing, ladies and gentlemen. We're bringing godlike content. Please check out my last video, super dope, hitting hundreds and hundreds of views, where I pronounce all the French rap song names, all in a dope little montage. Kobe, video done. Kobe 9. Simple. Get out. Goodbye. Hang up.
Hey, show me what you want, girl, don't be shy. Show me what you need, this way I know if you're my type. Maybe I won't know until you show me.